Good evening. I'm Colonel Balakrishnan, a retired army officer and settled presently in Thrissur. My wife and I stay at a place called West Fort in Thrissur, about 9 kilometers from Xavier's Ayurveda Clinic. I served in the army for 35 years and shed my uniform in 2005. Thereafter, I had a brief stint with a premier Ayurvedic institution called the Vaidyaratnam Ayurveda Nursing Home at Taikatcheri in Thrissur district as its general manager. This is where I had the good fortune of meeting Dr. Xavier and observing him at his trade. I have now been a patient of Dr. Xavier for the last 1 year at the nursing home he has established at Tiru near Thrissur in Kerala. Prior to that, as I stated, he was my colleague at the nursing home. A very committed, dedicated and knowledgeable Ayurvedic physician, Xavier is a treasure trove of Ayurvedic and alternate medicine. Very experienced, having worked with premier exponents of Ayurveda, the likes of Vaidyaratnam Narayana Moose, Vaidyamadam Cheriya Narayana Nambudri, and AVP Coimbatore, he exudes tremendous confidence in his patients by his inimitable behavior and treatment methods. Coming to specifics, I came to him in August 2013 after my return from Europe, grossly overweight and with great pain around my ankles on both legs. Suffice to say, today, after having been treated by him, my weight has reduced considerably, to be very precise, by 16 kilos in a period of 5 months, and my swelling and pain on the legs stand very much reduced. I must say that I really owe Xavier a very, very great deal in making my quality of life that much better. May Xavier and his trade continue to flourish, and may he be of great help, assistance and comfort to many like me in the years and future. Thank you.